I swear, if he gets confused, if they get him confused with no, bad, don't, good boy. Darren has gotten confused for so many criminals, it's just crazy. Darren is a good guy, I swear, I promise he's a good guy. Oh, did not mean to jump that. Is that actually something, or is that... Oh, that's actually something. I didn't do, you know what? I'm just gonna keep going. I'm not involved. I don't want to be involved. I don't want Darren arrested for something he didn't do again. Y'all go deal with that. No. Stop it. Oh, come on, guys. I didn't do it. He's not gonna stay for them. He doesn't like the noise. Well, it disappeared. And... you know what? He's calling it in. Here, he's calling himself in. Or he's calling the helicopter in. Oh, he can't. He's on a bike. God damn it. Guys, please leave him alone. He doesn't like the noise. Whoa, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Thank you. Guys, please leave him alone. Guys, stop. Just leave him alone. He's freaking out now. He doesn't know what to do. He's seriously freaking out. He doesn't know what to do. And yes, this is him freaking out right now. Guys, leave him alone. If he ends up crashing, I'm gonna be mad. Like, he's seriously freaking out from it. Okay, he's gonna go somewhere where they can't technically, or they can't, he could hide, but he can't hide, but he can hide. Now he can call 911.
Sound resumed.
So you stuck on me?
Hey, my man inside the store, can you hear me?
You were moved.
Sanders now.
I need them to go away. I don't know why they have guns on me. I don't know why they have guns on me. I need them to go away. They're gonna shoot me.
Can you hear me?
Who's pointing guns at you?
The cops. I didn't do anything. There was a helicopter following me. I didn't do anything. I'm freaking out. I need them to go away. I didn't do anything.
Esther, you guys prime on the entry. We'll supplement whatever.
Please,
you got.
I don't want to die. I didn't do anything. Please help me. Help me. Please help me.
User joined your channel.
Sir, inside the store, come out to us.
Can you hear us?
Hello?
Is that Darren inside?
Yeah. I need help.
Okay,
Darren, come on out.
What's going on?
I don't know. There. Someone was following me, and
I don't think so.
I just need.
If you guys want to take them, you guys can take them.
Who's following you?
There was a helicopter, right. and then now the police are pointing guns at me.
Right, let's go.
Where are you at?
I'm in the 24/7.
Hey, let me see your hands.
Don't let them shoot me.
We're not here to shoot you. We're here to help you. Let me see your hands.
That is the police.
Let me see your hands.
They're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me.
Darren, you're okay. Darren,
listen. Listen, we're not here to hurt you.
I just need to walk out with your hands up, nothing in your hands.
I'm gonna be able to find wherever we're going.
Hey, look, put the phone down. I'm not here to hurt you, buddy. Come on, let's go talk.
Okay.
Hey, come talk to me outside. We're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to figure out what's going on. Hey, listen, I need you to look at me. This is serious.
Phone drops. I didn't do anything.
I know, but I need information from you. I need to know if you know anything. Somebody's gone missing, and you know who they are. Come walk outside with me.
Darren, you're alright.
I didn't do it.
Darren, somebody.
Damn, you might want
to. What firefighters do you typically talk to at the station? Who do you typically talk to?
Mainly Civic and the nice firefighter lady, Bailey. I mainly talk to them.
Okay, alright. Bailey's gone missing, and we're trying to find her. Do you know anything about it?
Why is she missing? What happened?
We're trying to figure that out. Listen,
I don't know.
Right?
I was riding my bike, and then I saw smoke. Right. I saw smoke.
You're fine. If you figure anything out, let us know. Alright, you're good to go. I'm driving, get out.
Now he's gonna freak out and look for Bailey.
What car?
The car right behind us, a two-door Supra.
Okay.
Now he knows she's missing. Now he's kind of in a focused mode. Yeah, I was just in the 24/7. Having guns pointed at me. For reasons I don't know, and now Bailey's missing. And now Darren's in focused mode, and now he wants to go find her. Because that's his friend.
That's all he said. He just told me to tell you. No problem. Ready? I'll head over. No problem. Yes.
Okay, do you know where they were last seen?
Huh?
Do you know where they were last seen?
No. Hold on.
I was just in this one.
Sorry, I gotta...
I need to find her.
What did you say?
I need to find her. She's my friend.
Well, we'll find her. Just stay out of the way, please.
He doesn't want to stay. He doesn't want to get in the way. He just wants to find her. First off, he needs to get his helmet back on. He knows that she's probably not getting those, but... What? Hi, have you seen a nice firefighter lady? Darren, did you wow, ask him if he started the fire. I need to check to make sure I didn't miss any other.
Thank you.
He basically has no information to go on. See, Darren doesn't care if he gets himself in trouble at this point, because he has a very strong instinct of to protect somebody, especially somebody he cares about. And right now, he's kind of on focused mode. So he's gonna do whatever he can to assist. And if he gets his hand on the people that hurt her or took her, he's most likely going to jail. He just doesn't know how to help right now. He's gonna go back over towards where he saw the fire. Yeah, because this is actually near his house, so that's why he... He needs to get his bike fixed, though. Yeah, he has nothing to go on. Except for where he saw that fire, or where he knows Bailey was stationed today. Hey.
Hey.
Have you seen a nice firefighter lady?
Not that I know of.
Yeah. Alright, I need to find her.
Why?
Because she's in danger and she's missing.
I would let the LEO do their job.
I can't do that, she's my friend.
I know, but you're gonna get yourself in danger.
I don't care, I need to find her, she's my friend.
Please stay safe.
I only do that to see who's trying to fly the helicopter. Oh! What did I hit? What? Did I hit? God.
Are you good?
I think so. I don't know what I hit.
Do you need medical?
No, I need to find my friend.
Can I give you my number in case you get in danger?
Okay. Who is that? Alright, thank you. 60.
Just message me if you get in trouble. I can get Ellie up to head your way.
Okay.
Right over there on Joshua.
He's looking for Bailey. Yeah, I know. There's two different Baileys. Who did I just message? The firefighter Bailey is A Bailey. he hates fighting, but he was very, very good at it when he was a boxer.
Can I help you?
You okay?
I'm good.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Which one?
The guy in the chat. Yeah. So, if I am too lazy to drive this car, can I just put this on your trailer and I don't have to drive? I'll pay you.
I'm out of hours, mate. I'm about to go to bed.
Oh, I know that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I only deal with scrap vehicles anyway, so.
Okay.
Yep, that's what I got.
Yeah.
Alright.
Sorry about that.
No, it's okay.
I don't know. I think so. Oh, hello everyone. Yes, hashtag save Bailey. But he's probably not, most likely not gonna be able to because he has no information to go off of. I'm trying to see whose car this is. 36 3 probably.
You know, obviously I'm not from around here. I'm a city cop. I'm not supposed to be out here. We've got something going on.
I mean, whereabouts? One, just one, Sandy.
Have you guys found her yet?
Found him.
Firefighter Bailey?
Negative on that. We have something going on up in Polito, but we're still looking for the three Gallivantor ballers.
Gallivantor ballers?
Ballers, yep. You say?
Three black ones.
Yeah, I come from Polito. I work out there. There were a couple headed up the highway when I was coming down to Sandy.
Towards where?
Towards Polito. They were a little just past it before the gas station at 1,000.
Okay.
I mean, they were like convoying up or something, but don't know where they went after that. I've been to Sandy to where since.
Okay, that confirms what we're doing right now then.
Yeah, he's getting himself involved when he shouldn't. Welcome, everyone. Now, he knows this bike is not street legal. But he also knows he can go off-road with it. Which gives him more access. Now, I do not know cars, but I think I do know what a ball is, or what it looks like. He doesn't care. He doesn't care if he gets arrested. He wants to find his friend. See, right now, Darren is more focused than he's been in months. He does, however, need to get fuel. Oops, don't do that, Darren. Oh, and yes, he does have a firearm and a license for it. He got it after the last time his brother tried to kill him. He's gonna search the beaches first. Well, because in the past he hasn't had one, but after the last time his brother tried to kill him, he got a firearms license. Which, in all honesty, he probably shouldn't have, but he's so focused right now, he's good. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I'll sometimes, like, tap my controller. And I hit the thing. Yeah, he's completely lost about what to do.
Thank you.
This was not what I was planning on doing today. Although, to be fair, I rarely plan out what I do. Oi! Oh, that's gonna hurt his leg. She's out the bunker down there. I don't know where bunkers are anyways, but yeah. I mean, even in a text chat, they said something about a bunker. But Darren wouldn't know that. The only reason he's down here is because he heard them say something about... Why am I filling this up right now when I need to fix it? I don't know where the bunker is, but he wants to go on look up the beach again. Because he didn't really go on the beach. Look, why are you walking like that? Hello. think I'm alone in here, too. No, I have a few people here. Darren's gonna break his bike that he just got fixed. Okay, there's way too many people in the county. I need to go to city. Alright, we're gonna put Darren away because... there's way too many people in city and county. Who's that? No, don't. Darren. I don't know who that was. But he's gonna get in trouble probably for doing this. Let me make sure he is. Doing good. Darren might get arrested here soon. And that cop is way speeding. Darren. He is so hurting right now. I'm actually, he's so hurting that I'm actually gonna change the walking style to the drunk. Three. Yeah, most of the time when I crash, it's because I'm reading chat. Yeah. And I already fixed like 5 vehicles today. I swear to God, go away. Go away. Go away. Foxtrot can go away.
From the, what's it called? From Bradington?
No.
Oh. Just sit tight here.
I have to do stuff. Why are they back over me?
Why was it?
Why are they over me again?
We've just got some reports of a dead by students, so we're just trying to see if there's anything. Also from an earlier incident of you Santa Fe. Just stay here a minute. I'm sorry.
I didn't set a fire. I already told them. They texted me and I said no, I didn't set it. I found it. It was by my house, okay? I'm just looking for my friend. He's gonna get irritated right now.
Darren, can you do me a favor and just step off of it while we've got the unit that were called for the speeding bag just to come down here?
I need to find my friend.
What do you mean you need to find your friend? Did you go missing?
Firefighter Bailey.
Oh, yeah. She's down at Cobox. She'd been found, she said.
Is she okay?
Yeah. Can you just do me a favor and just step off the bike and just have a seat while the unit comes here?
I didn't know. I just want to find my friend. I just want to see if she's okay. I didn't do anything.
Have you been in any, like, bike wreck recently?
A few. Can you get them away from me? Can you get them away from me?
Can I get a few away from
the, the helicopter.
Yeah, well, give me a sec.
Go away. They already went after me for something I didn't do, okay? And then I got guns pointed at me.
Okay, when was this?
Earlier today, they kept. I didn't know there were a police helicopter, and I didn't know there was them, and I found a fire, and then they kept following me, and I ran it for 24/7 to hide, and then there was guns pointed at me, and I didn't do anything. I don't set fires.
You kind of have guns pointed at the entire situation.
I didn't do anything. They followed me for no reason.
So, this is the unit that wants to come and speak to you about an incident on the 13. So, can you just speak with them while I go and go to the...
My I didn't do anything. Get the helicopter away from me.
What's going on?
I didn't do anything. The helicopter keeps following me around.
Yeah, what's going on? So I was going after the possible arson here, and then Angel saw this bike here. So then I came over to them to try to stop them, just to see if I can speak to them.
Get it away from me.
I'm not too sure what's going on.
Just then, because you are the ones that got called out for the speeding bike. So.
Alright, I think the firefighter needs to talk to you. I got this guy.
He possibly been involved in a bike accident. He's got multiple gashes and he's a pilot.
I didn't do anything. I'm just looking for my friend.
Alright, so why do we get a call that you were speeding on the highway? What's going on?
I was looking for my friend.
You were on the highway?
I was off to the side. He was on the highway. Okay. I don't like the helicopter. They keep following me. They followed me earlier too, and I got guns pointed at me.
Don't worry about them. So what's your name?
Darren Rail.
Darren Rail?
Yeah, I was looking for my firefighter friend. She got taken.
Can you run that for me? D'Alessandro. So you said you're off to the side on the highway?
Yeah, I needed to find my friend. I was looking for my friend.
What are you taking? What is this?
What?
What are you taking?
My medication.
What's it for?
ADHD.
Alright. How many... I've seen you take quite a few of those just on this simple stop. So is that how much you're supposed to be taking?
I just took my days over.
So,
I didn't take them earlier. I had to take them now.
Okay. Are you sure you're supposed to take that much?
I think so. I can't remember.
Alright, because I've seen you pop about 5 or 6 of them now.
That was not 5 or 6. It was only like 3.
Okay. So you said you're looking for a friend?
Yeah, but he told me that she was at the hospital.
Who is this?
My firefighter friend Bailey. She's a nice firefighter lady. I was trying to find her.
Alright. Go ahead and sit tight here. We'll be right back with you, alright?
What's going on, Darren?
What'd you get on him?
Darren.
What? Yeah, what?
Hey, what's going on, partner?
I kept crashing. I crashed a few times.
You crashed a few times?
Yes.
You injured or anything? You want me to take a look at it?
I'm okay. I just got hurt a couple times. I hit a rock, I hit a tree, I hit another rock. I flipped off something and landed on my back.
You mind if I take a look at that?
Okay.
Whereabouts did you hit yourself on the head?
No, I had my helmet on when I crashed.
You feeling alright, man?
You in any pain at all?
Yeah, but I was looking for my friend, so. He has a lot, because he kept crashing.
You mentioned you're looking for Bailey?
Yes.
Yeah, she was taking down the pillbox there, brother. If you want to go see her, I'm sure she'd be happy to see you.
He's
a little banged up here, brother.
I crashed a few times, but I didn't care because I was looking for Bailey.
Okay, well, we still got to be careful, right? We can't end up in the same situation.
After they pointed their guns at me, they told me that my friend was missing.
Right, but you know what I'm saying, though, right? We can't end up in the same situation. Mind if I put some gauze on those, get y'all fixed up?
Oh, okay, okay. Can you radio into her to make sure she's okay?
I was trying to text her,
but...
I cannot radio into her, no sir.
But why not?
Because she's currently in the hospital. She doesn't have a radio on her. Like I said, you're welcome to go down there and say hi to her, but... As of right now, I can't.
He's freaking out, that's why he's talking to
her. I'm sure that she's fine. She was looked after by some of our other medics. She'll be alright. She's a tough gal.
I don't like that.
Hey, you can calm down there, buddy. It's all right. We're gonna be okay.
Simming. What? It's the thing he does. It's his way of letting people know that he is getting too stressed out and too nervous or afraid.
All right, partner. You got any other chief complaints?
I don't think so. What?
All right, man. Do you wish to go to the hospital today?
No, I just want to make sure my friend's okay.
You know I'm gonna need you to sign something, right?
Oh, okay.
All right, partner. If you could take the stylus, sign right here on the bottom.
What?
Could you take the stylus and sign right here on the bottom? Alright, buddy. Thank you very much. You have a better day, okay?
Okay, bye.
Yeah, I'll watch for this time.
Hey.
Whoop.
Alright. So, you're gonna be receiving a written warning, okay? It's gonna be for unroadworthy vehicle because you're driving this dirt bike on the highway, do you understand?
That's okay, I just wanted to make sure my friend was okay.
Perfect. So, here's our written warning. If you could just sign right at the bottom, it's not an admission of guilt. It just states you're gonna either pay for it or take care of it in the court. Awesome. Here's your copy of that written warning. Again, it's just a written warning. Nothing really more than a verbal, so you don't have to worry about it, alright?
What? Yeah.
Alright, once we're both back in my vehicle, you're free to go, okay?
Okay.
Have a good night.
Have a good night, sir.
Although if they let him get too, or if he gets too stressed out and too afraid, it'll just escalate to the amount he's hitting himself. It'll go from just tapping the side of his head to actually hitting. He's gonna go see if someone's with. He's gonna ask them if someone's with Bailey at the hospital. Hey! Is someone with Bailey at the hospital?
I believe she is. I believe she's sleeping right now, though. So, if you get what I mean.
Okay. Yeah.
Chief and Chief 3 are with her.
I don't know who Chief and Chief 3 are.
What?
Chief Clinton and Assistant Chief Campbell.
I forgot to put that thing on him. Did I use the Y menu for this? Or don't do that. I forgot how he looks drunk. That's just because he got hit so much that he's a little out of it. He's gonna make sure she's okay, though. Okay, but she's okay, right?
Chief,
she's okay.
Car one told me to throw it to fleet maintenance and catch a cab back down here.
I was not listening to that. I was out of my head real fast.
Darren, I thought you were going to go see Bailey.
She's like, Like, she's okay though, right? She's okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's good.
She's in the hospital.
I would hold off on going to see her for a minute. Or if you go down there, I would hold off trying to talk to her for a second.
I'm gonna put the lawnmower away.
She's got a bunch of questions she's being asked.
Hippo.
No, this is an investigation for PD.
No.
No, it's not Hippo.
Still, hush.
She's sitting outside the hospital talking with all this Elio.
You okay, Darren?
What?
You're a little bit slunched over. Are you okay?
Yeah, I got into a few crashes.
Yeah, I'm had enough.
Okay.
Bye, boys.
Hold on. Is that what I'm thinking? There is something going on?
Yeah, it's right. Like, it's game night. Yeah,
that's right. Forgot about that.
Yeah, 22, so.
Sorry. Okay, you didn't see me. You saw nothing. I'm just going back to the house and I'm getting out of there. You saw nothing. I'm sorry. Can't see. That's why I don't look back.